favor upon my head. One of the most criticized institutions of God is the institution of honor. Anything that honors God, Satan will attack. If you see a man who dishonors principle, he will become a victim of broken promises. Honor always provokes harvest. And when anywhere God sees honor upon his servant, there is no honor. You will honor God. If you abuse servants of God, you have dishonored God. Jesus said, whoever does this to you has done it to me. If you don't do it, God raises people to do what? But for your sake, that is the only way God understands to bless his people. Because as long as the head remaineth, seed time and harvest shall not cease. So if there is no seed, there is no harvest. The abundance of the church is contained in the seed. You need to listen. Don't allow the devil to deceive you. Don't allow the devil to take the only thing you have to make life sweet for you. To get God involved in your life, don't allow him to take it away from you.